I just saw a picture of your mother, and you have your mother's eyes. They're so pretty.
On average, nearly 20 people per minute are physically abused by an intimate partner in the United States. 1 in 7 women and 1 in 18 men have been stalked by an intimate partner during their lifetime, to the point in which they felt very fearful or believed that they or someone close to them would be harmed or killed. On a typical day, there are more than 20,000 phone calls placed to domestic violence hotlines nationwide. 1 in 15 children are exposed to intimate partner violence each year, and 90% of these children are eyewitnesses to this violence. 72% of all murder-suicides involve an intimate partner. 94% of the victims of these murder-suicides are female. Physical, mental, and sexual problems have been linked with intimate partner violence, including unintended pregnancy, miscarriage, stillbirth, and gastrointestinal problems, neurological disorders, disability, anxiety, and post-traumatic stress disorder, as well as non-communicable diseases such as hypertension, cancer, and cardiovascular diseases. Victims of domestic violence are also at high risk for developing addictions to alcohol, tobacco, or drugs. Help whoever you can so we can stop it.